You only get five.
You can't even stand up for seven anyway. By the time you get to the fifth, you're already
falling. Yeah.
As I went home on Monday night, as drunk as drunk could be, I saw a horse outside the door where my old horse should be. So I called the wife and I says to her, will you kindly tell to me who owns that horse outside the door where my old horse should be? Ah, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. That's the lovely sound that my mother gave to me. Well, as many as the day I traveled 100 miles or more, but I sat on a sow sure I never saw before. Now, as I came home on Tuesday night, as drunk as drunk could be, I saw a coat behind the door where my old coat should be. So I called the wife and I says to her,
wife,
will you kindly tell to me who owns that coat behind the door where my old coat should be? Ah, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. That's the woolen blanket that my mother gave to me. But as many as the day I traveled 100 miles or more, but buttons on a blanket sure I never saw before. And as I came home on Wednesday night, as drunk as drunk could be, I saw a pipe upon the chair where my old pipe should be. So I called the wife and I says to her, will you kindly tell to me who owns that pipe upon the chair where my old pipe should be? Ah, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. That's the lovely tin whistle that my mother sent to me. Well, as many as a day I traveled 100 miles or more, but tobacco in a tin whistle sure I never saw before. And as I came home on Thursday night, as drunk as drunk could be, I saw two boots beneath the bed where my old boots should be. So I called the wife and I says to her, will you kindly tell to me who owns those boots beneath the bed where my old boots should be? Ah, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. That's the lavender lady in pots mother gave to me. Well, as many as the day I traveled 100 miles or more, but laces of the geranium pot sure I never saw before. And as I came home on Friday night, like as drunk could be, I saw a head upon the bed where my old head should be. So I called the wife and I says to her, will you kindly tell to me who owns that head upon the bed where my own head should be? Ah, you're drunk, you silly old fool, you cannot see. That's the lovely baby boy my mother gave to me. Well, as many as the day I traveled 100 miles or more, but a baby boy with whiskers sure I never saw before.
Thank you very much.